Hello everyone, welcome back to a brand new video. It's Viper 26 or Brett here, and welcome back to Alan Wake Remastered.
Well, I was just outside
in radio.
For a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around, take a moment. Step outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather is absolutely still, the sky is crystal clear. It's like the forest is quietly breathing along with you. See, listeners, no one. I'm a night owl, and it's on nights like this I wish I wasn't cooped up in the studio. Makes an old man like me wish I could just roam wild. But here I am, and it would keep you company all night long if I weren't. It looks like I'm not the only one staying up late. Caller, you're on the air.
Hey, Pat, it's Maurice Horton.
Hello, Maurice. What are you up to?
Well, I was just taking Toby on his walking.
Oh, isn't it beautiful out there?
Sure, but Pat, the reason I called is that Toby heard something rustling in the undergrowth and took off after it, and I couldn't find it.
Probably a rabbit.
Sure. Toby loves rabbits.
Well, sure.
Anyway, I figured that, you know, if anyone runs into Toby, they could grab him. My number's on his collar.
And Toby's a friendly dog?
Toby loves people. Usually he comes back, but we were pretty far from home, and it sounds like he went pretty wild there. Great dog, but
Well, Maurice, it's out there now. Hope Toby comes home soon.
Yeah, thanks, Pat.
You have a good night now.
He seems a little bit more calm about, like, you know, his, like, dog being out there if anyone finds him. I mean, if I couldn't find my dog and I had to have people, need help from people looking for him, ooh, I would be freaking out right now. Flare gun. Ammo. What's this? Dots, I guess? Manuscript page.
The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Paul makes the best dogs in the state. Belly Burster is the best with no contest. Monster Dog is second best. The famous dog is...
I'm just gonna avoid that way. Why is there sound picking up? Go 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 go. Nothing of what happening here is good. Yeah, you don't want to come into the light. That's why I thought. Okay. Please, just let me look around. Let me look around. Which way do I even have to... I have to go that way. I have to go that way. Coffee thermos there. I found a collectible. The frick, they're after me. Run. I can hear that. I can hear... Yeah, nice. Manuscript. What the fudge? How many of them are there? Oh, there is 4 of them. That's never good. That's not good. That go. Okay, starting this part off strong. Okay, nice. Fudge. Flare. Oh, thank God. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Pick it up. Pick up the damn flare gun. Ammo. Flare gun seems very useful in a huge group of enemies. Oh, you gotta be joking. Hi, you can't come in here. I got 12 shotgun bullets or shells. Hello? Anything in the TV?
Science. It bestows immortality on those who advance it to elevate all of mankind. Newton, Einstein, Sagan, princes among men. But the price for such a legacy is steep indeed. Springs. Tonight's episode, a quantum suicide. If our lives are already written, it would take a courageous man to change the script. Having called a press conference, Dr. Barclay Colvin is about to demonstrate that very courage.
Alright. See ya. See ya.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, I am Dr. Barclay Colvin. And I'm glad so many of you could join me here at the Moorcock Institute. Tonight, I'm going to give a practical demonstration of the many worlds interpretation. As you can see, this is a loaded 9mm pistol.
Looks nice. Is this live action? Experiment.
And now, a real experiment. Known as a quantum suicide.
Did he say suicide? Is that a real gun? He's kidding, right?
Please, stay calm. There is no risk. Observe what occurs when I place the weapon against my own forehead. Now, you might think this round is merely a dud. Observe the flower pot. And yet, I myself cannot be harmed with this gun. With each pull of the trigger, two new realities branch off. One in which the weapon didn't fire, and one where it did. With my machine here, I have ensured that this reality is always the former. I have bestowed upon myself quantum immortality. Under no circumstances can this gun kill me.
So wait. What you're saying is that every time you pull the trigger, in another reality, you die? Yes, yes, of course, but that's completely trivial. There's an infinite number of things that could happen at any moment, and they always do happen somewhere. The point is, this one thing did not happen here.
You're insane, Colvin.
Insane? Insane? Hey, was this thing supposed to be plugged in? I stumbled on it.
You fools! Gaze upon immortality. Poor, poor Dr. Colvin.
What the fuck?
His own hubris or the ignorance of the masses. Perhaps he should have left the crate unopened, the decaying atom unobserved. Curiosity often kills the cat. In Night Springs.
Well, that just happened. Anyways, let's go. I'm scared to leave this room. Why? Why is it giving me a lot of ammo? Is the audio supposed to be this glitchy? I thought I dodged that, but okay. What the hell? Trophy urn. Nordic
Stucky's
walking.
Stucky's body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive.
Okay, now that that's over, let's open this. I was thinking the game probably wanted us to use our shotgun, but hey, two flare gunshots and some pistol shots. I mean, pistol shots don't matter right now because it just had a huge crate of ammo. Revolver ammo. I'm guessing the game wanted us to panic and use a shotgun ammo. But nah. I played a bunch of horror games. I know. I was using the smarter thing. Instead of using...
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
Instead of using a shotgun that I could use for later on, anyone else hear that static? Okay, I just took the headset out and put it back in. It could be an audio glitch.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting, at least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself.
But I could use my shotgun shells for later on, but I could use light. I could use my revolver and flare gun. Be smart with it.
The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
Check around here, see if there's anything else. I don't want to go too far out. I see something over there. Dodge! What the fudge?
To get inside the gas station to find a phone to call for help.
It's fine. Just don't sprint. Save stamina. And oh shoot, there's three of them. I have to kill them for a freaking screw it. Yeah, not gonna follow me into the light now, are you?
Find a phone to call for help. The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
Oof!
I'll keep writing. Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her. I'll fix it up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost.
I don't believe this. It'd been me on the TV, talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
I have no idea. Okay, well, that's closed. No. Nope. 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 No. 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 I'm gonna stay in the safe haven. This little safe area that I'm in, that we're in. We are gonna stay here, and we're all gonna be safe. Anything back here? Yeah, no. I'm not going there. Oh wait, no, that's the way we came. I'm stupid. Hello? Phone. Okay, before we use the phone, let's look around. Is there anything in here that we need? Okay, the 68th Annual Deer Fest, September 15th to 18th. Games and activities, raffle tickets, fishing competition, pie contest, and surprise competitions, live music for children, Bucktooth Charlie Afternoons, and Montgomery the Mystic's Amazing Phantasmagoria, whatever that says, evenings. Don't miss the legendary Deer Fest parade. Nice. Really? Nothing over here at all. Okay. I guess we'll continue with the phone. Hello?
Bright Ball Sheriff Station.
He called the police. Let's go.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker. You are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen. I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake. Not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Listen.
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake, and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
Wait. What?
A candy colored clown.
Alan Wake, wait, was that the full first episode? Just a sprinkle. I'm gonna talk because for copy. Right, yep, end of episode one. End of episode one. Okay, so. Holy frick, what the heck just happened?
Then I drift away. Into the mist.
Previously on Alan Wake, I came to Bright Falls with my wife, Alice.
Thank you for coming here.
I woke up behind the wheel of a crashed car. I'm missing a week. I was attacked by shadowy men straight from a nightmare.
The sheriff here in Bright Falls,
Alice and I had stayed at. But the cabin had disappeared.
Episode 2, Taken. New York City, 3 years ago. Bro, this is cool. Okay, guys, I feel like this is a good point to end off the video. Holy crap, this game is really freaking amazing. I'm actually really freaking excited to continue it more. And, yeah, hopefully you are enjoying, and hopefully you're enjoying hearing my freaking, basically hearing how terrified I am. If you enjoy, hearing me get scared, or seeing me get scared the frick out of, well, there you go. You're welcome. But anyways, guys, hopefully you all enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Don't forget to turn notifications on. Join the squad, VIP squad. Don't forget to check everything down in the description below. And donate to charity. I'll see you on the next one. And see you on the next one. Peace.